So one thing that's really fun about chamber choir is that typically over the course of a year, we manage to span about 400 years worth of music because we hit Baroque all the way through like pieces that were written the day before by one of our directors. And it was great. And we love it because it sets us an example of how to handle all different genres, what things go into it. And that's what allows us to do pieces like this on our own, is that we kind of get that wide span. So we know how to quickly fine-tune a piece just based off of more or less the year it was written. Speaking of our lovely directors, Timothy, Sue, and Jerry Ulrich, who are sitting right there, turn around and stare at them, are fantastic, and they're such good leaders in that they prepare us to lead ourselves, which is kind of the reason for events like this, is it allows us to not just think through our heads, oh, this is how I would do it. It allows us to actually do it and learn from it and kind of get that experience. So thank you guys for that opportunity. And called Hello Lacrimosa. It's an arrangement based off of one that was done by the piano guys.